YouTube, once again, guys, thank you for your support. Guys, I want to go ahead and show you gameplay of a particular run play that I threw into a scheme inadvertently. Didn't realize how OP this run is, but recently online, I've been really shredding opponents with this particular run. It's been generating a lot of great yardage for me. I'm averaging almost 7 yards per carry with this run play, and it causes a dilemma with my opponents because it's just a very tough run play to stop. So this run play is a shotgun run play. It is a RPO run play, and it's a play that I've been throwing into my scheme, and it's really, really difficult to stop. I'm getting great blocking with it, and because I've been using a two-back system by using the Cleveland Browns, I've been very successful with it. So you can see right here the blocking is really, really good. You get next level blocking by the wide receivers. So if you get past the line of scrimmage, you're going to be able to go house with it. Now, I have had great success with this with fairly high ranked players. So the guy that I'm actually going against in this video is ranked 2,500 or 7,000 or something like that. He was even a top 10,000. And he's played lots and lots of games, and he's a big-time Chiefs user. This guy is actually ranked in the top 1,000 that I've used this play, and I really shredded him on the ground with this play, too. I was getting really, really good results with it. But what I like about it is that you get a really good seal block in the inside. It glitches out the defense, and a lot of times the defense doesn't react correctly to it because it is a zone look. You can see how the defense is backing off. They're not actually coming down and biting the hole. So that's what I like about it. And a lot of times if you get really good stick, you can actually kick this thing to the outside. So I'm going to show you a couple more plays, and then I'm going to jump into this run, which is a very common run. You can find this in like about 12 playbooks. So you can see right here, really, really good hitting the hole. So it's the RPO zone peak. You can find this in the 49ers, the Bills, the Browns, the Cardinals, the Chargers, the Falcons, power run, run and gun, and the Vikings. So if you're using any of these playbooks, I would definitely recommend throwing this in your scheme. So how I set this particular play up is I'm just going to basically double team whoever the best defensive person on the line is. So usually I try to take out the tackles, and I find that when I do a double team on a star defensive tackle, typically what happens is that line is going to block much better. So if I go ahead and highlight my double team on the start defensive tackle, I'm going to get better blocking, and a lot of times what's going to happen is I'll get a double team, and then I'm going to get the guys go up to the next level. So I find this really, really clears out some really good holes for me, and I'm going against good players, people that should have run defense. If you played 600 games online, 700 games online, if you ranked in the top 1,000, you should be able to stop the run. Now, what's cool about this too is that it does have some pass routes too, so you can actually set your opponent up for a big play. But I found that this is a very, very effective run. It just gets really good depth. It glitches out the defensive line, and the defensive line doesn't play very effectively. And because I've built a passing scheme around it too, this is a nice little base play. So once again, I'm just double teaming that one guy, just trying to find the hole or trying to cut the thing back. So really, really good play to go ahead and use. You want to go ahead and take a look at this, and it's on a double. So doubles is a passing formation. You've got three wide receivers. You've got the running back in the backfield. You've got all these great plays that you can do. There's play action boots. You've got spot routes. You can do, you can hit the cover two beaters, cover three beaters. A lot of great plays. But you got a really effective running play out of a shotgun formation. It's really good. So right here, he stacks up the line. He puts a guy in the gap, and I just completely destroy that hole. You get another first down. Just a nice little inside run. So I want to show you this is another great thing about this particular play is that a lot of times people run in man coverages, and all you have to do is just look for the read. You see how that defender actually pulled in? Well, there was a wide receiver that was going to the flat. So I saw this in a ticket to play down in the red zone. And you see this guy, he's going to pull in, and the flat was wide open. And we're going to capitalize on a touchdown because he's got to be so obsessed with actually trying to stop that flat. And this is not the first time I did it. I did it against another opponent running with the 49ers. Same type of situation. Go ahead and roll the guy over. He's running a lot of man coverage. The guy carries. I know that backside tight end is going to be wide open. I'm just going to go and pop it for a touchdown. So this is a great play. You really got to take a look at it. If you're looking for a shotgun run play to help your scheme and you like to run doubles, this is definitely something you want to take a look at it. So you can find it in the 49ers, Bills, Browns, Cardinals, Chargers, Falcons, the power run, running gun, and Vikings. And if you guys follow my channel, I'm not the best running player. I'm not a great player that uses a run, but this is definitely something you want to go ahead and try out. So once again, thank you for your support, guys. Until next time.